Okay.
My time.
Oh, goodness, goodness. Quiet down, bird. Oh. Excuse me. Okay. So the warehouse is probably on the far end there.
Abby is building a new base. I hear it's a huge temple in the middle of some mountains near a site of ancient ruins. If they've got time to build a temple, they should use it to kill more demons instead.
You sure you want to talk like that here?
Ha! I'm different from all those losers who swoon over the shepherd's pretty words and ignore reality. No one's found a way to cure demon blight yet, and demons are still swarming everywhere. Sure, maybe things are not as bad as they could have been. But we still have no idea what's going to happen next. Think about it. Demons could be infiltrating the city as we speak, and we'd be none the wiser.
Yep, you're completely right.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, okay, it must be bouncing off of the desk. I was trying to figure out where that light on my face came from.
The guards are gone. Let's move in.
Benwick and the crew did a fine job.
Oh, sure, there's stuff here now. Oh, look at the red crates. Amber fragment.
Red crates. The seal of Midgant Cathedral?
Should we look inside?
There's no need. Burn them, Lafayette.
Okay.
We're done here. Let's go.
That storm caused too much time. I must report to Lord Artorias as soon as possible.
Uh-oh.
It's you!
Oh, dear.
Oh, hey. The crybaby.
There goes one of yours, Malakim. Oh, I guess both of them are gone.
Okay.
going to fight without your Malakine?
No! You set the storehouse ablaze? The people have worked so hard to withstand this time of crisis. How can you destroy what they have so painstakingly built?
Because I'm not human.
You'll pay for this, you demon! More Malakim up her sleeves?
I will protect you, Madam Eleanor!
Excuse me?
He's adorable.
Ha! Am I?
Am I?
I found you at last.
Uh-oh. It's Moggy Lou's traitor.
You traitor! You'll never leave my clutches again! What are you doing? Get out there and fight!
Hey, look! Is that smoke?
It is! Fire!
The fire has spread enough. Let's get going.
You're coming with us. Exorcist! What happened?
Oh, you're badly hurt.
I can wait. Gather the people and put out that fire.
Yes, madam.
Tell me, do you know what was being kept in that warehouse?
Mostly nectar, I believe. Vast stores of the medicine provided by High Priest Gideon to be distributed to doctors across the land.
Medicine given by the church? Why would anybody destroy it?
Maybe because the nectar is the source of demon blight?
Whew. Looks like we're in the clear.
Misfortune and anguish! I have that little turncoat right in front of me!
They're there.
Well, at least now I know where to find him.
That weird little Moloch was the one you were looking for?
The very same. Creature of unfathomable wickedness and beguiling cuteness who broke the heart of this wretched maiden!
Once I finally catch him, who knows what I'll be capable of?
Oh dear.
Not sure I get it.
Me neither.
Good.
Pray that you never do!
Let's go back and report our success.
That's a lot of wolves. Stupid snakes.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons. What'll it take to make you go all out?
Aphrodite sash. Interesting. Well, I saw a couple of masters go through, so battle. Amber, he's already. We don't have any more calcite boots.
Thank you.
a 90. Three, what's up here? Oh, okay. That's this part, what we saw from over there. We'll address that area when we go through it, because I'm sure it will lead us there for part of the story. 95.
Hey, Lafayette.
What is it, Rokuro?
Mabo curry.
Huh?
Ha!
You're an interesting one. You like Mabo curry that much, huh?
It smells good. And it's creamy and kind of spicy. Eating it made me feel nice.
I'd say you love it then. Do all Malakim have such an appetite?
Each has their own tastes. Some eat a lot, some eat a little. Just like humans or demons.
What do you like, Aizen?
Drinks, I suppose.
What else?
Pretty much, just drinks.
Don't you like anything else?
Is it a problem if I don't?
No.
I'm just wondering.
And candied sweet potatoes.
That's where you boil strips of sweet potato in oil and then coat them in sugar, right?
Yeah, I never get tired of them.
So you like to drink, but you've also got a sweet tooth?
Yeah.
Is that so strange?
No.
Candied sweet potatoes. Sounds good.
Oh dear.
There's nothing to be ashamed of. It's just a sign that you're alive, remember?
Right.
Hello, Wolf. Excuse me. Do. All right. Expedition.
Take a look at this.
Come on. Win. All right.
I knew this would be big. What a
center of a raging windstorm. Ooh, run gets you basic training.
Scout ship setting sail.
All right, let's go open that cat's box. Wow, that must be a Bloodwing. Yep. Wait, what? I killed one? Oh. Way back when. Okay. Gallus Lake Road, Yawning Wetlands.
Trouble at the docks, was there? Well, so long as the job was done.
Bring back a scholar named Mindy who disappeared near along Galley's Lake Road. All right.
Good luck.
A scholar missing on the road to Galley's Lake.
Strange request.
If they know where he vanished, why don't they just look for him there?
Exactly. What's so illegal about a missing persons case that you gotta go to the underworld?
I can think of a few possibilities. But our job isn't to ask questions.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, that Viper was level 17. We're about 14. Oh, hell. Might be able to take it out. Or take it out. Question is, because I'm going to have to get into that area, aren't I?
What's the deal with you and that exorcist Eleanor? She had tears in her eyes when we first saw her at Northgand. Velvet poked fun at her, calling her the crybaby exorcist. Why would an exorcist cry?
Sacrificing the individual for the good of the many is part of Artorias's philosophy. She seemed troubled by that. She's naive.
That she can still carry on shows just how strong she is. It looks like they don't hand out the rank of praetor to just anyone.
Hmm?
Just stay sharp around her. That's all. By the way, is that Bienfu character that Mogulu was after really a Moloch? He may look strange, but yes, he's still a Moloch. That means Mogulu is an exorcist. Why does she call herself a witch then?
If she got locked up in that prison, she must have been kicked out of the Abbey.
Or she could be a fraud.
Yeah. Even if she wasn't an exorcist, she could still perform some tricks with a Moloch like that.
I will protect you, Madame Eleanor. Face me now, demon.
Right? After?
I'm sorry.
Why apologize? Bienfu is funny, right?
Right.
Then if you want to laugh, laugh!
If you think that's funny, you should give it a try for yourself. Say,
"Hi, I'm Loffyset."
All right.
"Hi, I'm Loffyset."
Knock it off.
Oh.
Huh?
What's the problem?
People are staring. Don't attract attention.
I'm sorry.
She's so uptight. Let's try it together later, Loffyset.
All right. That's the wrong way. No, that's the wrong way. This is the right way. Wow, I got turned around. All right, let's take a look here. Well, I'm going to guess that that's the Gallus Lake Road. So we'll head up there. Huh.
Hey, that noisy demon looks pretty strong. Think it might be one of those code red demons?
Doesn't matter to me. I'd rather not waste my time fighting it if I don't need to.
I don't see it as a waste of time. Look, the Abbey only has a handful of exorcists strong enough to take something like this down, right?
Probably. I'd say praetors like Lady Teresa and the legates could probably take it on.
And those guys are all your enemies, right?
I see where you're going with this. The Abbey is strong, both in its individual members and as an organization.
And if we're to close the gap between us and them, we need to fight strong opponents like this demon.
That's what I would do. But you're free to make your own decision.
All right. I'll concede the point.
But we should determine just how strong it is first. I don't want us to bite off more than we can chew.
That goes without saying. I'd rather not get myself killed due to inadequate preparation.
You don't have to worry that much. If you want to go fight, I'll help keep you safe myself. I promise.
I don't recall asking for your protection.
You don't need to.
Back off, Snake. Excuse me.
Come on, really?
Herb.
Victory is ours.
Okay, so I can't go up this way until I can run up the hills. Hello, wolf. It's getting a little too bright on my face there. Okay, so this is Gallus Lake. Couple of what? Badgers? Marmot. A lot of snakes around here. Oh, there's a nice cluster of souls. Burn the vines. Push the boulder. Oh, wow. Okay, that's enough stunning. Silky touch garment. Huh. Alright, nice chunk of souls. Right. Memory locket, amber pendant. Okay, he's almost done with the amber daggers.
I'll end this quickly.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.